I personally went through two residential schools. That's what all this paperwork is about. It's about all the compensation, the institutions that I've been through. Right there in his hands is the training schools that I went to.
That I listened to Gary speak over there, and it was incredibly moving and emotional. And I believe that we need to look into all the residential schools and bring all the children home if possible.